Welcome to two examples on how to convert a percent to a decimal and a fraction. It's important to remember the word percent means per 100, and therefore a percentage is always a number compared to 100. We can define a percent as a ratio with a denominator of 100. Notice 20% equals the fraction 20 hundredths, or the ratio of 20 to 100. Going back to our first example, we're asked to convert 486% to a decimal and a fraction. We will begin by writing 486% as a fraction with a denominator of 100. 486% equals 486 over 100, or 486 hundredths. And now, because a fraction bar means division, we can write this fraction or ratio as a quotient. This is equal to 486 divided by 100. The shortcut for dividing by 100 is to move the decimal point to the left two places. 486 divided by 100 equals 4.86 as a decimal. If we begin with 486, the decimal point is to the right of the 6. If we move it left two places, 1, 2, this does give us 4.86. Let's compare this process with the shortcut rule for converting a percent to a decimal. To convert a percent to a decimal, remove the percent sign and divide by 100. And notice how that's exactly what we did here to convert the percent to a decimal. We just used the fact that we knew 486% was equal to the fraction 486 hundredths. Which takes us to the second part, where we're asked to write the percent as a fraction. Well, we already know 486% equals the fraction 486 over 100, but we do need to simplify the fraction by simplifying out all the common factors other than one between the numerator and denominator. The greatest common factor between 486 and 100 is 2. To simplify the fraction, we divide the numerator and denominator by 2. Simplifying, this gives us the fraction 243/50. Looking back at our notes, to convert a percent to a fraction, we write the percent as a ratio or fraction with a denominator of 100, then simplify. Let's look at our second example. We're asked to convert 0.24% to a decimal and a fraction. What we know as a fraction, 0.24% equals 0.24 over 100. And again, because the fraction bar means division, this is equal to 0.24 divided by 100. To divide by 100, we move the decimal point to the left two places. Moving the decimal to the left two places, we have 1 and then 2. Fill in the missing digit with a 0, which gives us 0.0024, or 0.0024. Again, the shortcut rule is to remove the percent sign and divide by 100, which we have here, which gives us a decimal 0.0024. And now let's write the percent as a fraction. We'll begin with the fraction 0.24 over 100. For the fraction to be in correct form, though, it cannot contain decimals. So for the next step, we need an equivalent fraction that does not contain decimals. To clear the decimal from 0.24, we need to multiply by 100, or move the decimal point to the right two places. And therefore, to create an equivalent fraction without decimals, we multiply the numerator and denominator by 100. 0.24 times 100 equals 24, and 100 times 100 equals 10,000. Let's stop here for a moment. Notice how if we were to read 0.0024 correctly, we would read this as 24 ten-thousandths, which we have here as our fraction. But we still need to simplify the fraction. The greatest common factor between 24 and 10,000 is 8, and therefore to simplify, we divide the numerator and denominator by 8. 24 divided by 8 equals 3, 10,000 divided by 8 equals 1,250. So now we have the percentage written as a simplified fraction. I hope you found this helpful.